That's the power of the canvas of life, people.
Oh my gosh, no way. Have you heard about AJ versus Fury?
Nah.
So I read that they're in the beginning stages of talking about it. So it could be a possibility.
Talking about what?
About them two fighting AJ versus Fury.
Repeat that. You said talking about
that becoming a possibility, the fight being a possibility.
I must be hearing things. I swear you said talking about tits.
What?
Yo, bro, if you rewind it, you literally said talking about tits.
I never.
You said talking about tits. I'm telling you, bro. You said talking about tits.
You're still thinking about the tits from last episode.
Nah, I swear, if you rewind it, you said talking about tits.
I'd never talked about tits.
Nah, you did. I mean, we'll have a rewind, but I'm telling you, we'll end it there. You said talking about tits. But anyways, back to what you said.
So, AJ versus Fury. Who do you think wins?
Fury.
Why?
I think he will outbox AJ.
I agree.
Why?
Exactly the same reason. I think I can't see AJ outboxing Fury. He would have to go for a knockout, and I can't see him knocking out AJ Fury either.
Yeah, the thing is, right, Deontay Wilder, known for being a knockout artist, right? And then AJ is in a similar style to Deontay, and I feel Deontay has a stronger knockout punch than AJ.
Yeah,
so if Fury can weather Deontay's storm, then I think he'll probably find it easier against AJ. Though AJ has better boxing skills than Deontay Wilder.
That is true. I think Deontay Wilder has the hardest punch in history in the heavyweight division, I believe. And AJ's, like, I keep saying AJ, and Fury handled that, basically.
Yeah, with ease in both fights, really. Even if he got knocked out for a bit, he handled it.
For me, he won the first fight.
I don't think there'll be many people who disagree with you on that.
He got robbed and did the business the second match. And now we have a Battle of Britain, and that would be very interesting, actually. But I think Fury wins. I think it'd go to full 12 rounds. Actually, I don't know.
Whoever would win, it would not make it to a full 12 rounds.
I was going to say Fury would outbox him, but actually, I don't think he'll get that far. I think he'll probably get to like 6 rounds max.
Yeah, because he did that with Deontay as well.
I kind of remember.
Do you know the mad thing was that AJ offered Fury a sparring sesh before the second Deontay Wilder versus Fury fight, and he instantly regretted that. And when Fury said, "Yeah, sure, I'll do it," he aired him, basically, because that would have been a huge error if they were to fight down the line. Because when you're sparring, you're basically giving away a lot of details about your fighting stance. That nearly happened, and that could have been a big blow.
I don't think if that had happened, that ever would have been a fight.
No, of course there would have been, but AJ would have given away a lot in terms of how he would fight. So it was best for business for AJ's self to air him after making that offer.